Delighted today, Adelaide Strikers fans, to reveal our second overseas signing in Alex Hales, the English 2020 opening batsman, in really good form for Nottingham at the moment. So Alex Hales and Johan Botha are our two overseas, both available for the entire tournament. In addition to Hales, we've also signed Canberra opening batsman John O'Dean, who opened in the Prime Minister's 11 last year and scored a 50 off about 38 or 40 balls, an aggressive top order player. So we think we've got really good options at the top of the order with Maxi Klinger, Hales, Philip Hughes, Tim Ludeman did a great job up there last year to give us some real firepower at the top. In addition to Hales and John O'Dean, I'd also like to announce the signing of leg spinner Adam Zampa from the Sydney Thunder, who's now in Adelaide as part of the Redbacks. He signed last week with the Adelaide Strikers, so that's a huge signing for us. And another little bit of a rough diamond in X-Factor, Trent Lawford out of the North Melbourne Cricket Club. Medium pace bowler and big hitting batsman, gives us another all-rounder option in our side. And two re-signings today, Adelaide's favourite son, if you like, Sean Tate, rejoins the Adelaide Strikers alongside our Redbacks wicketkeeper, and what an impression he created last year. Tim Ludeman will be our wicketkeeper batsman to rounding out our new signings. In addition to that, I should say, Andrew McDonald and John Holland, who were part of the Strikers last year but never played due to injury. For me, they're like two new recruits. So whilst we look like we've got six new, I'm saying McDonald and Holland give us eight new players on the Adelaide Strikers for this coming season. The coach's message to our top order, we go out and take them on. We want to entertain the fans. Hales is explosive. You would have watched last year, he played two matches for the Melbourne Renegades as a fill-in player. He scored 88 off 50 balls at the SCG. We certainly want to see that type of power at the top for the Adelaide Strikers. Combined with all those other names, we think we've got some real power at the top. The new beautiful Adelaide Oval, we'd love to see Adelaide Strikers fans, a sea of blue down there supporting the Adelaide Strikers.